right now.
Alright, two. Amen.
Amen.
Woo. It's been a long day, y'all, Lamar and everything else. But Pastor Arthur asked me to come and do this selection, so that's what I come here to do.
Amen.
Didn't come to make you jump and shout or nothing else, because I can't do that anyway. It's not by might nor by power, but it's by the Spirit of God. But I want you to enjoy the selection, you know, of course. You know. So this song that I wrote called He Created Me.
Amen.
Amen. Then I'm going to move on out the way and let some of the heavyweights get to y'all so they can come make y'all jump and shout like Linda, like Sister O'Bell. Will might come rap or something, I don't know. Hallelujah. Amen. Y'all just listen to the words and enjoy the song. This is not a dream.
Yeah.
But reality,
yeah.
The beginning of life and how God created me.
Yes, Lord.
He turned darkness to light.
Yes.
Turned the days into night. He placed the stars in the sky, and they're there for you and I. Gave us birds and the bees. He gave us flowers and trees. Gave us oceans and streams. Who could imagine the thought of a dream? So who feeds the birds? And who feeds the bees? Who places flowers? Plants the trees. Who made the sun? And who comes from you? Who made the seasons, the days, the months and years? It must be the fire. It must be the sun. God, He's the living, holy one. Hey,
yeah, think about everything he's done for you. Everything that you wanted, but you see your creator. And I thank you, Lord, for creating.